All right, we got them all off the door. Now it's just a matter of laying them out, separating the screws and stuff, seeing what needs to be repaired, seeing what needs to soak, because some of this does not need to go in a soak bath, and some of it does. Now, I was about to say, a lot of this, one thing about this kind of 800 layers of paint, and you can see it right there, is it could actually be flaked off just like that, or scraped off in a way, which, you know, they're going to have to be obviously refinished. But when the paint is to that point, it's almost not worth it to soak this, because it can either come off in a sticky, nasty, smelly chemical mess, or it can just be flaked off. So depending on how it is, I may just scrape them. I haven't decided that yet. It'll probably be a case-by-case basis. And then we're going to have to open them all up and see how bad it is. Obviously, it's always kind of messed up there. And one of these had a bent latch as well. So the super thick paint is actually sometimes better, because it can just be scraped off. I don't know. We'll decide as we go. On these, I'll probably break off most of it, as much as I can, and then soak the rest. And then, yeah, this will have to be soaked in something different than the metal parts. So that's what we're doing. Then replacing the broken ones, obviously. Oh, I think that one may be toast. Ooh, that's pretty. Pretty, but getting loose. Still have the front door one left over too, so that one I'm gonna have to take off right when I get there, and then start soaking it while I'm putting all these on, and then kind of clean it on site, because it's the only door that actually still locks. We're gonna get all this out, separated screws into a separate container, and start doing our thing. Smells like dog poo poo.
Yeah, it's really, it's just a matter of preference. It, you know, lever handles are just common. You know, it used to be just commercial that did lever handles. But a lot of times, you know, like I said, it's easier for an elderly person to push down on the lever than it is for them to grasp the knob in front. So it's really just a matter of preference. But if you have more and more knobs on your doors and you don't have any lever handles, then I would just not be able to.
Levers are more expensive too. Yeah.